And one of the criticisms of this drug war is that this is a war against the poor, with the so-called big fish going scot-free. From your assessment, have there been sincere efforts to go after those at the top of the drug supply chain?
Well, apparently with the billions worth of drugs still being burned, no, and acquired by PDEA, ang napakarami pang lumalaganap, no, na illegal na droga sa ating bansa. So I don't think that this problem has been effectively addressed, no, or resolved, despite ang nakakalungkot, no, nakakalungkot, libo-libong buhay ang kapalit nito.
Mm-hmm. And one of those whom the government accused of running an illegal drug trade, detained Senator Laila De Lima. Now you have several witnesses recanting their allegations against her. So what do you make of these developments? And should there be a reinvestigation on the part of the Justice Department on these cases? Or should they just wait for the courts to resolve these cases?
Justice incoming. I'm assuming there are statements by incoming Secretary Boying Remulla that they will look into these alleged recantations. Lima na po yan eh. Yan yung mga witnesses who alleged witnesses who recanted their testimony. So it is incumbent upon the DOJ to look into these recantations and make appropriate actions. In fact, we know that Senator De Lima has previously filed demurrer to evidence, which was, you know, denied by the court. So if upon the evaluation of the DOJ, the recantations are, merited, they can do that. They can move for the dismissal of the cases against Senator De Lima. Na hindi kinakailangan sila Senator De Lima lang lagi, kung malinaw na naman, no, nagawa-gawa yung mga testimonyang ito laban sa kanya.
Mm-hmm. And lastly, Tinay, what is President Duterte's legacy when it comes to the drug war after 6 years in office?
I think the only mark, no, the stark legacy of the drug war of President Duterte is about dead bodies, eh. It's one thing that really comes to mind, no, when you talk about the drug war here in the Philippines under President Duterte. So that legacy, supposed legacy that we are safer, more orderly, you should ask that sa mga tao eh, who had to look over their shoulders, kasi even the innocents, even young children, are victimized in this drug war by the current administration. So I think this so-called legacy is a bloodied legacy.
All right. Thank you so much for sharing your thoughts with us this morning. Tinay Palabay of Karapatan.
Thank you, Mike.